Today we'll be changing some sway bar links on a Ford Edge. First you want to go ahead and locate those links. And here you can see where the broken joint is. We'll remove the front wheel. And then we will go ahead and remove that link. You may need to use a cutting torch or a cutting wheel to get those bolts off, as they are usually quite rusty. Then we can go ahead and install the new link. Tighten those nuts all the way down. Go to the other side, and when you're done, put the wheels back on.